Alright guys, I'm back. I took a break, I got some time off school. So I figured I'd make a few more Pokemon videos. And so I think last time, I was on my way to defeat the fighting gym. So, move out. So let's get started. So we got full health, and still trying to evolve Glora. Bad thing is right now, I don't have an internet. Our cable company decided just to turn off our internet for some reason. Still paid, but, you know, they had to turn it off. So, I don't have any information on, like, stats and that. So I just have to wing it. If I get a Pokemon, I just have to guess. Okay, gotta move him Glora up first. So I will switch with Flipper. Flipper's been doing pretty good. Has a good attack now. And dig. I think I'm pretty good for the GM. I have two flying types. I have my bat attack, and I have my starry flying. So I don't have any second types. But my bird guys just should do the job. I think the trainer has Lucario, if I'm correct. He's one of my favorites, so he's a fighting steel. So he's weak to fighting, fire, ground. Not quite sure it's psychic, I think the steel not like a psychic. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So he shouldn't be too hard to knock out. I think he has to be just flying though. So I'm supposed to the car, I'll just have to wing it to try to brute force him. Well, after you flip her in a dig, that could help out. Ooh, almost level up. That's what he's got. Who had a team of just Ponyta's? Like, maybe one if you like Ponyta, but three? No. Oh, I'm a freaking friendly Lucario, but I don't have freaking three Lucarios. Yeah, well, I might have two. One for special, one for physical. But, not for me. But with Ponyta, he's just like a one-trick pony. He's a special attacker with physical attack. Oh yeah, he's evolving. Glora is now evolving. Oh yeah. Hell yeah! Speaking of the things. If you can't see me through the camera, I have my thumbs up. Well, thumb up. Yeah! Alright. That just made me super happy. Now let's see my guy's stats. Okay. Sport. Okay, attack down good. Well, fun. Defense. Horrible. Special defense 69, attack 69, special defense 63, Speed for six, alright. He's looking good. Looking good. Okay. Okay, so it's Mega Drain. Put in the stronger one. Now he can start learning from camp. I said head back and keep him on Giga Drain. I said head up here. I have fly this is so much easier. So I'll head back. I have a heart scale, I can see them. It's been a while, maybe I have a bug at the tree for honey on, so go for a test. Yeah, I have a bite now. Just find my bite. Not really that much quicker, but I can move in style. I'm really happy right now. I got to do things finally evolved. Took that long enough. For a moment, I thought it was like never going to evolve. He finally realized how powerful I am. I said, you know what? I respect you. Either way, it makes me happy. I need my buddy. The one song I never liked it was that bicycle song. I can't think of who made it, but I hated that song. Yes, I wanted you to teach me a move. Okay, click Laura. Let's move to IQ. Okay. Learn the speed. Giga Drain, there it is. Giga Drain. Magically. I'll just use Giga Drain. Okay. To 40, Giga Drain to 60. Both are pretty much useless. But I think I'll throw just because I'll never use it. Alright. No, I'll go check out that tree. You never know what's in the tree. I'm really happy right now. My rose guy finally evolved. It's a mud. What? No, I'm cool. I hate putting freaking honey in the tree because it's so freaking pointless. You might get hair frost or something decent, but you know what? It's not worth my time. Within 12 hours, it'll shake. If you're not there, in that 12 hours, you lose the Pokemon. Oh my god, it's so toxic. I might actually use that on Glora. Toxic is a really incredible move, and on Glora, you can poison them and drain their health. That's like double damage. What's this second move to Leer? I completely forget what that is. I doubt it's in this town. To find the movie leader, I'll take Laura to forget Cut. The Cut is just pointless right now. I gotta teach Cut to one of my other guys who I don't use just and just let them have Cut just for the hell of it. So if I need somebody to cut, I just go back, fly back, get cut. Yeah, they don't have fly yet, but flies at the town with the gym. Not sure if I fight the gym leader first and then get the fly, or if I fight her first, or if I have to get the fly before I fight her. I'll figure this out. Hey, Grassbridge! Interesting. I might capture it. Just for the hell of it. Dig the drain. Nice. That's all pretty good. Now, throw a ball. See what happens. This is like a speed or a special attack. The only thing that boosts up the speed or special attack, I'd be pretty happy. Lower speed or a special attack, I'm not going to be happy. And throw a kick out. Okay. Okay. The thing just fucked me up. That's just rude. Okay. I'm gonna go with Mega Drain. Probably knock it out. Uh oh. That's gonna be super effective. I'm poison. Hey, that's gonna really hurt. Nope, that's not good. Oh well. That's important. That's the experience. Alright, so I'll switch. Laura. Okay. Sorry, Happy Sack, and Blue Bolts at level 23. I'll work with Happy Sack. You know, it's 25. So, Happy Sack. All right. Happy Sack is on the field. That's it, sir. We can attack first, so I'm going to use the revenge. But it's a physical move. Revenge is still going to punch him in the face. Cool. I'm going to punch him in the face. There you go. He's just going to punch him in the face. Made me happy. Okay. My revenge again. Alright, I got this a little bit of health, remember? But damn it. Oh, damn it, I'm burned. I just stand there. I'm punching the face now. You're punching the face. Hey, you must be able to do this. Oh, yeah, you are lower in my attack. Stupid bitch. Okay. I'm gonna use hit attack. Sorry. Actually, lower my attack, and then I had to burn. So that lowered my attack. But yeah. This is not what I expected. So. Happy Jack, you're coming back. Let's see how it's starting. Yeah, you've been intimidated, bitch. You're scared of my bird. You just stepped on. Yeah. I'm going to bring it back. Oh, you stepped on me again. Okay, this is a bird, right? But then it's going to get stepped on. Just fly in the air. Like, oh, I'm going to step on you. No, no, you're not. I'm just going to fly. But no, you just get stepped on. It just doesn't make sense. And that was 25. Alright. Looking pretty good. So since Happy Sack is pretty much useless right now, I'm gonna set up Blue Bolt. And then we'll fill up. If I got that at Blackridge or something like that, that'd be pretty good for the gym, because she is psychic. I think she's also dark, too, if I'm correct. She's dark psychic type. I don't really know. I'm talking about wine and one appears. I'm going to take that as a good sign. Yeah. So she's a bite. But it's not special. Or super effective. Yeah, I know it's hurt dark, too. Super Packer Pro is just a second type. Alright, I'm gonna throw me a big ball. One, two, three. Ah, damn, before three. Damn it. Hey. Who are you passing a baton to? I'm gonna tackle it. Shouldn't kill it. Good. Perfect. Right, throw me another great ball. Hopefully this one catches it this time. Come on. One. Oh, look at that. Game with save points. That's just so unfair. Okay. Try one more great ball. Okay, I only have two left. I mean, off the ball. I have five off the ball. Okay, I'm just gonna throw it off the ball. Ding, ding, ding. One. Two. Three. Ding. Yeah, there we go. Got myself a scratchman. Okay. What the hell did I call this thing? This tail also has a small brain. It bites to repel any foe trying to sneak up on it from behind. How should I call this thing? I don't know what to call this thing. A giraffe. I can go with like a giraffe, maybe. But what the hell do you call a giraffe? Yeah. I'm just gonna call it Target. Don't know what that means. I'm just gonna call it this because I don't know what to call it. It sounds funny. Fuck it. There. That's his name. You might say, oh, Jerry, that doesn't mean. That's not a good name. No, I don't care. Or it doesn't make sense or something like that. No, I don't care. Now I'm just freaking freak. What is he at? Win or lose, who knows? How does so go? But playing for keeps. What are we gonna keep? Then I'm gonna get Pokemon if I beat him. Good night. Oh, yeah, go to Ether. I don't care now. Go to Ether is just a weird Pokemon. Does he have, like, lipstick on? Dude, look right there. Does that look like lipstick to you? Hey, I'm gonna zoom in on this. You can actually see its red lips on the screen. The thing actually has lipstick on. The fish has lipstick on. Like, wow. And it's a boy, too. That is just horrible. I'm sorry for the fish. Ow. Damn. That's a bad fish. Oh, bad boy, I just hit me. You know what? I don't like that fish anymore. It can just hit me or flail around. That's another fish. Alright. I want to use spark. Alright, I'll use the spark. You know, spark would be a physical move. Do not do anything to hurt me. Oh, I'm dead. Or blue bolt. Okay, I'm pissed. I'm really pissed. So. I'm gonna scrap some of that. I'll just scrap in the video. Christ, he's just death.